Some people think this is funny, but I have three broken toes to show for it.
Did the stomper say anything?
Come on, come on, where's my footage?
He didn't say nothing. He just stomped on my foot. More
important. In other news.
Shut up. Here it is.
Picketed the home of Mr. Elmer Fishpaw today. Mr. Fishpaw is the owner of the Charles Art Theater, a local X-rated movie house.
2, 4, 6, 8.
Movies we all hate. 1, 3, 5, 9.
G-rated movies are mighty fine.
The pickets, led by Mrs. Jeanette Smythe of Towson, feel he should change the theater's policy by showing only G-rated family movies.
Well, his theater caters to sex offenders.
We visited the Charles R. Theater today, but were unable to find a ticket buyer willing to be interviewed on camera.
Sir, would you like to comment on the movie you just seen? Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Would you like to comment on the movie? Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, sir. Would you like to comment on the movie?
Mr. Fishpaw, when contacted by Channel 12 News, responded to the protesters.
I think that my theater helped stop rape.
Mrs. Fishpaw, however, refused to talk with reporters.
No, 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 no. Oh, I've never been so humiliated.
In other news, a member of the Charles Manson family escaped today from the California Institute for Women at Frontera, California.
That's all?
She was identified as...
They didn't even give the showtime.
I have never been so embarrassed.
Yellow journalism, that's what it is.
Oh, God, it's not fair.
What the hell are you doing?
Saying my prayers, Elmer. Asking God to forgive you for showing dirty movies.
Oh, I don't believe this. I got a goddamn nun for a wife. I'm not in a mood. Easy, Sandra. Oh, 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 oh.